It depends on the statistics that are examined. There have been some reports indicating that a significant number of appeals are allowed, but the result in one case is not indicative of what it may be in another case.